tonight for watching another episode of A Conversation with the County Executive. Last month, we announced that the Howard County Department of Recreation and Parks will be taking over management and operation of the B&O Railroad Museum behind us here in Ellicott City. With me is Rec and Parks Director John Bird. John, for people who've never visited the station, what's inside, and tell us a little bit about what's in store for it.
Well, the station was restored to represent a railroad station from the mid-19th century when it was built. And so when people walk in the door, they'll be greeted, they'll go through the lower floor, and the station master's residence was that on that floor, and then upstairs there was a ticketing area for passengers when they disembarked from the train at the top level, and then there's also a freight house.
What benefits are there for having the Recreation and Parks Department kind of managing this now?
We have six other historic properties in downtown Ellicott City that we manage and program, and we think that by having the B&O Museum under that umbrella, it'll help us to enhance overall programming opportunities. It'll increase the access that the public will have to the museum, and we'll be able to market and manage it more efficiently.
There have been some popular holiday displays here in the past. Are we anticipating that we'll still have those? What do you think?
Yeah, we won't be making many significant changes to the exhibits inside. There'll be a lot of new interpretive display panels that we're going to be working on. And we're just going to close for about a month so we can update and do some minor cosmetic types of renovations.
No, I appreciate it. I'm really looking forward to this. I know I've talked to a lot of people in Ellicott City who are very excited about having the Recreation and Parks Department managing again. So thank you for all you're doing.
Well, you're welcome. We're happy to have it back, and we're excited to get started.
With me now is Sean Gladden, the Executive Director of the Howard County Historical Society. Sean, tell us about the importance of this station in America's rich railroad history.
Yeah, the Ellicott Mills Station, the B&O Railroad Station at Ellicott Mills, is one of the most significant stations in America. It's one of the, it is the first terminus on the B&O Railroad line, and historians can make the argument that this railroad station officially put Ellicott Mills on the map from a national industrial revolution standpoint.
Very cool, very cool. Yeah, I love history too. I think that's very exciting. Now, Recreation and Parks are going to take over the management of this building. It's going to be, the admission is going to be free for people. How important is that to the community?
As the Howard County Historical Society, we also have a free museum here in Ellicott City, the top of the hill. It's the Museum of Howard County History. We've seen drastic increases in visitorship, in retail sales, in participation, in programming, ever since we decided to go to a free museum. And I think that same energy and visitation will also come here to Ellicott Mills Station. There's something really special about the historic district when you can bring your family here and see all of these great historic sites, and it's a little easier on your pocketbook.
No, it's really, really great. I love history. I know you love history, and Ellicott City has so much history, as of course all of Howard County does, but I'm excited about this. Thank you so much for what you and the Historical Society do for Howard County. I mean, you do so many great programs. I really appreciate your leadership, and I'm looking forward to having a lot of fun activities down here at the museum.
We are too.
Thanks. I want to thank the B&O Railroad Museum in Baltimore for its partnership during the past 11 years and for giving so many visitors a greater appreciation of our railroading history. With this change, the Department of Recreation and Parks will be managing and operating seven historic sites scattered throughout Old Ellicott City. I encourage you to stop in and visit them and tell your friends. It will give you a whole new appreciation for the history of Ellicott City and Howard County. Thanks for watching, and please share this video.